All practicing Hindus should be proud of. You belong to indigenous enlightenment based tradition. Understand? Whether you belong to a Shaivite from Kanchipuram or Shaivite from Kashmir or Madhva Brahmin from Udupi or Iyengar from Srirangam or Iyer from Tanjavur or Vedanti from Andhra or whatever, we all belong to indigenous enlightenment based tradition. That's one of the connecting narrative of Hinduism. Indigenous enlightenment based tradition. Understand? There is something called collective narrative, grand narrative, connective narrative. Which I am describing now is connecting narrative. Indigenous enlightenment based traditions. Pachamama in Bolivia and Pachayamma in Trivannamalai is same. Enlightenment based tradition where the greenery is worshipped as Parashakti, cosmic feminine energy. Pachamama in Bolivia, Pachayammal in Trivannamalai. The same goddess. Understand? Indigenous enlightenment based traditions.